Hello everybody, my name is Nuno Computerman and welcome back to another episode of Battlefield 1. Today, God, if you do not remember that last episode, it took me forever to do that mission. It was getting 3 spark plugs, that is it. As you can see here on the screen right now, it says advance through the village at Berlin. Now, we are in the tank, we did fix it, you know, got the spark plugs, that's what the whole last mission was for. And so now we're here. I tweaked some things with my controller, so it's a lot more sensitive now. I just doubled it. It was at 20%, and I doubled it to 40, and it's a lot better. But yeah, it's daytime now, unlike the last mission that was at night, so you guys should be seeing it a lot better. The brightness is higher, so that's even brighter than what it would normally have been. Normally, I might put the brightness up again even more, because of I didn't really get to see how the footage looked for the last couple episodes. Because I've been playing this just straightforward, nothing much, nothing else. I don't know how to switch my guns, by the way. That guy's trying to shoot us down like it's gonna do something. First death of the episode.
Counterattack wasn't as stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come. If we dig in here
I thought that was the counterattack force. Because we died and it just restarted. This was the regular thing. We're so gonna die again. Oh, there they come. Oh my god. No. I would have been extremely mad, but here we are. This is still kind of angers me because I'm gonna fight my way through this.
Are you okay, Edward?
No. Moment to be complaining, but come on. I mean, he sacrificed himself, but he was dying anyways, so I shouldn't even be. Oh my god. That's so not fair. This is where we get that scene, yeah. There it is, yeah. Now we understand. He's the only one, because he just killed himself to sacrifice himself to help everyone, and the guy got shot trying to save Edward, so... Yeah, see, he's dying. But, I mean... Oh my goodness. Are you good? You only got shot, so...
What do we do now, Driver? We walk.
Oh my god. It took us forever just to complete this. Okay, so see, it wasn't that uncommon that we failed like 300 times.